up next. It's a lightweight bout between the problem and lights out. Our tale of the tape for the problem, lights out.
Ready.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Clean inside leg kick.
Good combinations.
Nice jab.
We got ourselves a fight.
Throws to finish, Joe.
Landing some big punches here.
Oh, nice body shot.
Great spinning back kick right to the body.
Vicious body shots.
Nice leg kick.
Good right hook to the body by Lights Out.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he rocked him.
He hurt him.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
He's out.
It's over. It's all over.
Beautiful knock.
Up next, it's a lightweight title fight between Bad Intentions and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. The Brazilian is Bad Intentions, Lights Out.
Here we go, first one, you ready? You ready? Let's
and go. Here we go, the lightweight title is on the line.
Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Bad Intentions. Black trunks for the champion. We have been witness to many great champions.
Huge slam! In full guard. Now he's stacking him. He's moving from full guard and passes into half guard. He's moved back into side control. And he's back up to his feet. Nicely done. Beautiful inside leg kick. He clipped him with an uppercut.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots. He rocked him. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Swinging away. My goodness, how good is that?
Yeah, oh, what a big suplex.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
Nice sweep.
He's going to try to take the back.
Oh, he's got his ass back.
He's got him flattened out. He's got him flattened out here.
Full out.
Lights out. Cut on that brow is looking really bad, and it's really starting to bleed.
He went right back to that position.
Looking for mission control here. He's got it.
Using the rubber guard. He's staying busy on his back. Nice elbow. Lights out, gets it back in his guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Reversal right into full mount.
That's a solid punch by Lights Out.
He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man. Got the full mount, secured the position, and dropped bombs.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight.
Bruce Buffer has...
Swinging for the fences at this funky boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchy boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're bumming now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball out, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learned a song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, which my daily fix or break the phone. I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it, you know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma kill him with the rope and dope. I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight, if you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Best believe that I charge for beatings, no rest to me, can do it 2 days and I sprawl season. Can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you won't lose weight. I'ma start this weakling. For everything, and we a brawl evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flip. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, my opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fist, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek.
When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Mr. Untouchable and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Lights Out is 8 years his elder. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Mr. Untouchable. Lights out. And we are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice body kick.
Just vicious power.
He is going after it here. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Nice jab.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Overhand right.
Huge leg kick.
Oh, nice right hand.
Big combination. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, and another jab. Oh, that caught him.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh,
the knee.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh! He is getting off some huge punches here. And he moves into the mount.
He's working from the back.
Just going to step right back over.
Big elbow. Smashed. Vicious elbow lands to the head.
He lands another elbow. Oh, that hook did damage. Vicious combination. Oh, my! He got in. Looking to finish it.
Oh, he dropped him. Huge knee for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought a liar and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar. Do you want to get the truth from me? Knuckle up your cruise from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a chump who pulls something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that. Try me if you think you can fight me. I kind of find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come and dance with a demon. I probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason. Is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I could never get enough. Put your head on the mantle if you're trying to spin the buck. It's 100 being 100. Yeah, what you want isn't us.
When the lion froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free. Be free like a bird, so today I'ma fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die. Be free like a bird, so today I'ma fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die. Yeah! Bad, 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 till the day I die.
I'm a bad brain, Bruce Wayne in the fast lane. Couple J's in the ashtray, style motherfucker. Tattoo back, man, see the rap name. Take a bath in the champagne, wow, motherfucker. Straight from the block, dog, duckin' shots, rockin' to the stove, dollar for a black a mile, motherfucker. Blew up as a rock star, so on top floor, throwing drinks on a cop car, foul, motherfucker. The only number calling up my phone is from a dealer, swear that dude will not leave me alone. Cause he knows when I pick up, I'ma cop a couple zones, and my gun on, I ain't till she roll me up a cone. I be keeping freaks in the home, yeah, epilone, yeah, gold teeth like the no, yeah, keep them on, yeah. Be rolling stone, yeah, I should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad mother, mother.
When the lion froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free. Be free like a bird, so today I'ma fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die. Be free like a bird, so today I'ma fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die.
Rock, that's a bad mother. Young Kales, that's a bad mother. Detroit, y'all some bad mother. Cleveland, y'all some bad mother. Okay, I'm reaching in my pocket, got a condom and $100 bill. Rock a rock and spend it on the pill. I be with some models that just flew in from Brazil. When they give me 365 days a year, bitch. I'm the type to never go to sleep. I'm the type to break a couple motherfucking teeth. I'm the type to drop a hit of acid on the beach and fly to Baltimore and scream, the police. Please. Do not get it twisted, this is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some on their acrylics. 1.5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give up about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up I see the realest motherfucker breathing.
Try to stop us, we're out of time to run. Down to the wild plane.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Assassin and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Lights Out is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in 150 pounds. Fighting out of Minto, New South Wales, Australia, Lights Out!
And now this is one.
Fighting at the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet when he's tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Assassin!
And when the action ends, our referee in charge of the undercard is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki will be our referee. Assassin, Lights Out.
First one, you ready? You ready?
Let's go! And here we go. A matchup of great strikers.
Nice knee to the body. Tagged him. Nice spinning back kick. He landed that one.
Both men came out hard. Doing a good job with his striking.
Drops down for a double.
Lights Out's inside control again here.
Good control, postures up. It's covering up, doing a nice job of blocking those shots from the top.
Half guard.
Nice.
Lights Out with some vicious ground and pound elbows.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Lights Out gets it to half guard.
And he lands a hammer fist.
Lights Out's keeping busy from his half guard.
Beautiful punch.
Hammer fist by Lights Out.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks. He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. And he's out of it.
Lights Out goes to the half guard.
He's going after that leg. He drops back. His leg's out of the submission.
Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent. Good elbow by Lights Out. There's a nice elbow again. That hurt him. Lights Out's back inside control.
Working from the mounted crucifix. That cut on his cheek is really nasty. They may stop this fight. Trying to take the back here.
It's got the hooks in.
And now he's working from full mount.
45 seconds.
He's moved back to half guard.
Lights Out. He's got the full mount again. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Snapping that jab.
Going for the takedown here. Out of nowhere, this choke.
Trying to lock it in. The round comes to a close. Wow, he was just saved by the bell. Lights Out's lucky to still be in this fight. He was nearly finished by submission late in the round.
He got caught, and it was very deep. That was a really dangerous moment for him. And there's a lot of really tactical submission attempts being shown that round. swinging.
Wow, good combination. He continues to connect with those punches.
And there's a nice straight by Assassin. And he looks for the takedown.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Lights out with some solid kicks. Assassin's eyes looking really swollen now. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbit. And again, he's back into side control.
Reversal here. Nicely done. Good job of avoiding the clinch.
Working the body.
Nice knee to the body.
Back and forth.
We're going to take him down again. Just over three now. Let's see what he can do from here. And into the guard. And they're up.
Lights out's continuing to target that cut.
He certainly is. He's absolutely targeting that cut, and that is going to open up even wider now.
Joiny is taken down again. He really has no answer to the takedown skills of his opponent tonight. Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
In half guard. Arm triangle, arm triangle. Got out of the arm triangle. Into full guard here. Oh, he tagged him.
Oh, then you know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
Nice shot to the head.
Good right by Assassin. Found a home for that.
Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
He connects with the punch. Good left hook by Lights Out.
Whoa!
And that's the end of round number two. He was saved by the bell.
He certainly was. That was a big shot that landed right before the end of the fight, and he was in.
Here we go, let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Let's 5 minutes left in the fight. Who's going to win this round? He blocks the punch. Lights Out gets caught with that.
Oh, very nice. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. His other eye is starting to swell.
Excellent jab by Lights Out.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Man, that jab's really effective. Joey go inside the numbers. And a big part of this advantage has been his jab. Joey's already cut, and you can see now, he's really focused on keeping his hands up. He doesn't want it to get any worse. Assassin's going for a submission.
Oh, he's got the choke!
Can he finish the fight here?
It is pretty tight, Mike.
He's going to have
that
to
That is locked in, Mike. Incredible!
It is all
just
over.
Absolutely incredible!
skin. Ric flaring, long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in. Balls need to breathe so bitch to draw cotton. Cause you gon' be when you lead in a big Benzer on the Windsor. With your homegirl a pizza, who said she never did but she would try it. And now she higher than the highest. She jet setting, more wetting. The God blessing against him prospers no weapon. Champagning, campaigning, gator shoes high stepping. My dopey eyes just high, my need a brain. I heard this say he don't like me, well he the lame.
It's not.
I walk with a spot on me. My life's a sad solo. The neon sign flips when I pass it all slow-mo. You don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo, I cut a rug to a hoe. Polo undies got my in a choke. I'm often stuck in the smoke. The jukebox cut off without coins, I'm a magical bloke. A barracuda you chug for the simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another tragedy, I'm a bad news bear, babe. I'm armed with a of coats. You get now your mom's got a new lease on life, a new hope.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to try.
Up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Priceless and Bad Intentions. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight, Priceless is 20, Bad Intentions is 30. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, her game. And now, this is the moment you've
Priceless, Bad Intentions.
Ready, fight. Ready.
And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Priceless. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the
belt. Slam! He moves to the Mount of Crucifix. This is ugly.
Side control. Good elbow by Priceless.
He's moved back into side control once more.
Russo with the left.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Half guard. Just over three now. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Side control.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
He passes again into half guard. Looking to pass guard.
He's posturing up here. And look at that, he's up. Big kick, but miss. Caught him with a punch.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Evans has got him in the plum clinch.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Oh, he's hurt!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Huge hammer fist.
up next, it's a UFC middleweight matchup. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. We are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Solid jab by Russo. Nice block. Good block. Straight counter. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Priceless.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
He's teeing off some good punches here.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
And a nice jab.
Pushing the pace a little bit here early, Joe. Strong knee to the body by Russo.
Nice knee.
Nice knee again, yeah.
Wham! The right and the left behind it. Very nice shots landing. And a good jab.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Oh, nice.
Both men scoring points here.
Great utilization of the jab. Priceless gets caught again.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Wow!
Vicious shot to the body. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh,
the knee.
Strong jab. Wow, another big jab scores. Joe, he
hit him with the jab.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, double jab.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big shot.
Vicious knee.
Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Caught him. This could be it. Oh, he's going for it here.
Vicious knees. Oh, big body kick.
Oh, another body kick. Oh, he nailed him.
He is in big trouble here. That's a big right hand.
Nice combination.
Oh, got rocked again. Round one is in the books.
Priceless is rocked at the end of that round, but he was saved by the bell.
That was a very...
Here we go, second round. You ready? Ready?
Round two.
Good job blocking the punch. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
Huge slam! Slam!
Side control. Half guard. She's gonna step right back over.
Nice left hand.
in half guard now.
There he goes.
Back
Joe
to mount again.
Huge right hand.
Excellent sweep, winds up in guard.
Little rubber guard.
Priceless, outstanding in his ability to defend from his back.
His ability to defend from his back is sensational. You rarely see him get hit cleanly. He's covering up, doing a nice job of blocking those shots from the top. He's back to full mount again. His other eye is starting to swell bad.
What? Now they tangle.
Looks like he's looking to dive under for the knee bar, and he does.
Can he finish the fight here?
It is pretty tight, Mike. And he's out. Wow, he got his leg out. I thought it was over.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Priceless got caught by that.
Both men landing in that exchange. Shoots in for the takedown. He's got full mount here. He's in half guard.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Oh, he got reversed. Guillotine. Wow, that was close.
As you may have expected, we are going to a third and final round.
Yeah, let's hope they can keep it standing for a bit in the third. Neither fighter seems to be able to do much on the ground. Let's look at that from a different camera. And here you see excellent technique and a big slam.
Beautiful card here tonight in London, England.
Here we go, left guard. You ready? Are you ready? Let's
5 minutes remain in this fight. Comes out swinging. He's able to block the punch. Solid kick by Russo.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches. Beautiful body kick.
Both men throwing frequently. Lee with a good straight.
Oh! He tags
and he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Huge bomb from the top.
Big elbow. Smashed.
And it is all over.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Too many big shots get through, and that's the end of the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute.
Chips into the center of the table, but I'm slipping.
Nobody can stop me. Runaway train. Locomotive with a locomotive in my brain. Sleeping on me cause I put a chokehold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Moving hella sloppy. Lose a tooth floppy. Acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed. Fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane. I'm untouched. You untrained. The sun's up. Someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up your truth from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a chump who pulls something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that.
Like some anvils. You gon' lose in this cage. And from who you gotta face, throwing shade, you gon' need more than an Advil. The night is young, don't have your family on morning. These are morning, just warning shots. Sweet cheer music, we all waiting for the body dropping. Throw our hands up, we about to make the party pop. Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kinda find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come dance with a demon. I'll probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason. Is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I could never get enough. Put your head on the mantle, then.